So this is the view of the slipping shed, where you can see that Kev's boat's gone back in the water. We've got a situation where we've got some rail tracks and electric pulley, and the wire goes down under the water onto a cradle, where there's a wide beam cruiser coming out next, and when that's out and secured, I'll be going back in, and a narrow boat will be coming in here. So there we go, nice view from here. Not a bad day, quite warm, at least it's not raining.